Roosevelt. The four-year-old ARMBRO Emerson became the richest son of Abercrombie during the season, with career earnings of $1,311,000. He won the $75,000 Abercrombie Invitational at Roosevelt, the $200,000 Stewart Fraser Memorial at Edmonton Northlands, and the $250,000 William Houghton Memorial at Yonkers. His winning time in the Fraser, 154-3.
ARMBRO Emerson has them collared. Keller Hanover. ARMBRO Emerson for Walter Whelan. ARMBRO Emerson wins the Stewart Fraser.